Hello students, let's have our online science class. So we are in chapter 8, air and water. We already completed the chapter and today I'll discuss the objective type question answers on this chapter. Okay, so what we learnt in this chapter? We learnt about atmosphere. Our earth is surrounded by air and it is called this layer of air that surrounds the earth is called as atmosphere. And there are 5 layers of atmosphere. These layers are troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, exosphere. Next we learnt about the importance of air. Air is the prime reason of existence of life on the earth. And the ozone layer present in the atmosphere protects our earth from the harmful UV rays of the sun. And air is a mixture of several gases, consists of 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen and 1% carbon dioxide and other gases. What are the other gases? Hydrogen, argon, etc. And next we learned that what are the properties of air. The properties of air are: air occupies space, air has weight, air exerts pressure. Okay. And next was the water. Although 75% of earth is covered with water in the form of oceans, rivers, lakes, but very less amount of water is usable. And the substances that pollute the water are called as impurities. There are 2 types of impurities: soluble impurities, insoluble impurities. The impurities that dissolve in water are soluble impurities, such as salt, sugar, etc. And the impurities that do not dissolve in water are called as insoluble impurities, like sand, mud, etc. Next we learned that how to remove insoluble impurities from water. And there are 3 ways to remove insoluble impurities from water. These are sedimentations, decantation and filtration. And the next was removing the process of removing soluble impurities. And the processes are evaporation and distillation. Next we learned that how to purify drinking water. You know that we always should drink pure water. Otherwise, contaminated water may spread diseases. And boiling is the simplest way of purifying water in households. And chlorination is a method to purify water by adding chlorine. So this was the chapter, and we learned all these facts on this chapter. And today I'll discuss the objective type question answers on this chapter. So let's start. Firstly, give one word for the following. Number 1, the layer of air that surrounds the earth is called this. The answer is atmosphere. So the layer of air that surrounds the earth is called as atmosphere. Next question 2. Moving air is called this. Answer is wind. Moving air is called wind. Number 3. Lowest layer of earth's atmosphere. Answer, troposphere. So lowest layer of earth's atmosphere is called as troposphere. Number 4. 2 examples of soluble substances. Answer is salt and sugar. Two examples of soluble substances are salt and sugar. Next, 5. This gas present in air supports burning activities like cooking, etc. Answer is oxygen. So, oxygen present in air supports burning activities like cooking, etc. Next question, number 6. This gas is used by plants to make food for themselves. The answer is carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide gas is used by plants to make food for themselves. Question number 7. The simplest way of purifying water. The answer is boiling. Boiling is the simplest way of purifying water. Question 8. Method used by residential colonies to clean water in overhead tanks. Answer is chlorination. So, chlorination is the method used by residential colonies to clean water in overhead tanks. Next question, 9. Substances that pollute the water. Answer is impurities. Impurities are the substances which pollute the water. Okay. Next, 10. Question 10. It is the outermost layer of the earth. It is exosphere. So, exosphere is the outermost layer of the earth. 11. This layer protects us from harmful ultraviolet rays of the sun. Answer, ozone layer. Ozone layer protects us from harmful ultraviolet rays of the sun. Next, 12. This gas is used for making light bulbs. Answer is argon. Argon is the gas which is used for making light bulbs. Clear? Next is fill in the blanks. Number 1, we all need air to breathe. Question 2, the ozone layer is present in stratosphere. Next, question 3, the space shuttles orbit in thermosphere. Number 4, exosphere has very thin layer of air. Number 5, air comprises of a mixture of gases. Number 6, the air pressure decreases as we move away from the earth's surface. Next, question 7. 75% of earth is covered with water. Question 8. Aerated drinks contain a large amount of carbon dioxide. Question 9. In the process of filtration, water is passed through a sieve. Question 10. Air exerts pressure and occupies space. Question 11. Contaminated water may contain germs and can spread diseases. Clear? Question 12. Thermosphere is the fourth layer of air. Question 13. Air has 78% of nitrogen. Question 14. Rapid industrialization causes global warming. C. Choose the correct answer. Number 1. Which one is not the layer of the Earth's atmosphere? A. Option A, troposphere. Option B, mesosphere. Option C, exosphere. Option D, xerosphere. Option D, xerosphere is the correct answer. It is not the layer of the Earth's atmosphere. Okay. Next is, the movement of fresh air in a closed space is called as, option A, ventilation. Option B, suffocation. Option C, distillation. Option D, thunderstorm. The answer is ventilation. Clear? Number 3. Which gas is required by plants for photosynthesis? Option A, nitrogen. Option B, carbon dioxide. Option C, helium. Option D, hydrogen. And the correct option is carbon dioxide. Option B. Next is 4. Which one is not correct? A. Air occupies space. B. Air exerts pressure. C. Air is colorful. D. Air has weight. The answer is air is colorful. It is not correct option. Number 5. Water is not used for A. Cooking. B. Walking. C. Irrigating farms. And D. Producing electricity. Option B is the correct answer, walking. We don't need water for walking. Next is 6. Which is not a way to remove insoluble impurities from water? Sedimentation, decantation, filtration, distillation. Distillation is the correct option. Next is 7. This property of gas acts as an important nutrient for plants. Option A, oxygen. Option B, helium. Option C, nitrogen. Option D, argon. And nitrogen is the correct option. 8. Question 8. This layer stops sun's ultraviolet ray to reach the Earth's surface. Option A, mesosphere. Option B, troposphere. Option C, ozone layer. And none of the above. Option D. And C is the correct option, ozone layer. Question 9. By this process, salt can be separated from salt water. A. Chlorination. B. Evaporation. C. Boiling. And D. Distillation. Answer is evaporation. Next is 10. For sucking juice from bottle, this property of air is useful. Option A, air occupies space. B, air exerts pressure. C, air acts as cushion. And D, none of the above. Option B is the correct answer, air exerts pressure. Next type of question is D, state whether the statements are true or false and correct the false statement. Number 1, the process of settling down of impurities is called as decantation. It is false. And the correct statement is, the process of settling down of impurities is called as sedimentation, not decantation. Okay. Number 2. Distillation is the process by which water is collected as its purest form. True. Number 3. Gas which does not support burning is oxygen. False. So, the correct statement is, gas which does not support burning is nitrogen. Number 4. Sun's UV rays are harmful for us. True. Next, question 5. To make a natural water filter, we need pebbles, gravel, sand, etc. It is true. Next question 6. Impurities are of 3 types. False. So the correct statement is, impurities are of 2 types. Next 7. Sand, mud, etc. are soluble impurities. False. So, correct statement is sand, mud, etc. are insoluble impurities. Next is 8. Water is being polluted by throwing wastes into the rivers and water bodies. It is true. Next type of question is match the following. Column A, column B. You can see here. Number 1, aircrafts fly in this region. The correct option here for it is for? It is stratosphere. Okay. And next is temperature decreases with increasing altitude. What is the correct from here? It is mesosphere. Number 3, this layer extends from 90 to 500 kilometer. It is thermosphere. Number 4, it is the site where all weather changes takes place. It is troposphere. Next is 5, this layer merges with the space gradually. It is exosphere. Number 6, way to remove insoluble impurities from water, and it is sedimentation. Okay. So, this was the objective type question answers. You all copy this, all this in your school copy and try to memorize all the question answers. Okay. So, that's all for my today's class. Till next class, bye.